Hey, this is Explorers R Us. Last year, when I was at the beach, I had a gust of wind that took my drone and drove it straight into the car. So from that point on, I had no desire whatsoever to touch it. So today, I'm going to give it its first test flight. We'll see what happens, make sure all the stuff works. It's been about 4 months, maybe 4, maybe 5 months since the last time I took it out. So this is just going to be a test run. Want everybody to see the results. Again, not really going to do anything special, just going to put up a video that shows some of the things this thing can do. This again is Explorers R Us.